Elena Rodriguez and Zarek Khan traveled from Pennsylvania just to see Fernando Tatis Jr. play against the Nationals tonight, hoping to see him and the Padres get the dub and maybe even some fireworks, but they ended up getting a lot more.
Please remain calm and remain inside the stadium. The incident has been reported to be outside the stadium.
Instead, they were taken down to the dugout by players like Fernando Tatis Jr., Manny Machado, and Will Myers. The two were sitting in section 114 when they heard what they say were four loud bangs. They ducked for cover, unaware of what was going on. They say the police locked the gates and then were unlocked by the players who took them down to the dugout. Han FaceTimed his family as he was down there, recorded by his family.
Tatis opens the gate. And all of a sudden, he's like, come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. And everybody runs on the field. Everybody's just running now towards the dugout. And whoever can fit in is now in the dugout. So we ended up in the dugout. And fans were just in there. I mean, we're just like huddled together, like, holy crap, what is happening? And you can see out in the outfield, people are still just running, running, running. And they're just making announcements like, we now think the situation is outside the ballpark. Everybody just stay calm, stay calm. Stay where you are, stay calm. And it's like, how do you stay calm in such situations?